C. Open Wano's borders, the final battle on Onigashima. The two pirate groups led by members of the Four Emperors begin to move in earnest. With a slumbering Luffy ahead, the party fight the final battle. Meanwhile, a shadowy figure moves in the background. Jeez, okay, we can play as all the Straw Hat Pirates and the Straw Hat Fleet Alliance along with Trafalgar Law and Eustace Kidd. Let me see. It would be suicide to play this as the Usopp, but I do need more coins for Robin. I think at this point we have played as all the Straw Hats because we did Brooks, did Franky, did Robin, I did Chopper. I just haven't played as New World Usopp. That's the only thing. And yeah, he doesn't have any other costumes, so do I even bother? I think I will. Just so I can say I have played as all the Straw Hats in their New World iterations. We're playing as this is Usopp. Oh my god, okay. Of course, that means I'm gonna have to do this again in order to get my S rank, but oh well. As always, guys, please let us know your days going down in the comments below, what you think about this game since we are winding down to the last few episodes left in One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 before we are finished with this game and I take a short break to move on to the next project that I have planned for you guys in a few weeks' time at least.
ビッグマム海賊団の本体と麦わらの一味、間もなく交戦を開始する模様。どうする？このまま攻め入るか？
いや、まだだ。両軍が消耗したところで畳みかける。麦わら、ビッグマム、これ以上好きにはさせねえ。最後に勝つのは百獣海賊団だ。
I know I mentioned this before, but I do wish they included King and Queen in this.
とビッグマムがやり合ってるうちにカイドウの寝首をかけ、これであいつもしまいだ。
ウィハハ、任せてくれ船長。
よし、行くぞ野郎ども。四皇どもをまとめてぶっ飛ばしてこの世界の王になってやるぜ。ゼハハ。
Do you not realize you still have to fight against Shanks?
と聞いて飛んできたらこのありさまだ。くそ、もう少し早くついていれば。
伝令、ワノ国に黒ひげが上陸した模様です。
黒ひげ、やはりこの木は逃さねえよな。
At this point, Kuzan, I believe, is a member of the Blackbeard Pirates, so I was surprised when he showed up here trying to help them fight against him.
ルフィたちが目を覚ますまで俺たちで持ちこたえるぞ。
Kuzan's just uncharacteristically super freaking tall.
心配ご無用。ルフィ殿は必ず立ち上がる男でござる。
まだ目を覚まさねえのか、麦わらや。
しっかりしろ、ルフィ。
モモの助様、外に出ては危のうございます。
大将がよ、そんな顔すんじゃねえ。悪いな、不安にさせちまった。約束だもんな。今あいつらをぶっ飛ばしてくるからよ。死なねえし、俺の仲間も誰も死なせねえ。
ご覧くだされ、モモの助様。仲間のために立ち上がり、仲間を守るために戦う者、それこそが
海賊。
行くぞ、やろうとも。
And I'm playing this as Usopp? God damn it. Oh well. Alright, give Kaido a beating. Lose condition if Luffy's defeated. Alright, so let me check Usopp. Oh, duh, he's maxed out. What am I thinking? Let me check his skills, is what I really needed to do. A long distance bagworm. Yeah, let's get rid of this and get. Where in the world did you go? There we go. And I've got a bunch of other skills I can still put on you, like Hero Strength and Hero's Physique. And. Two full force burst enchantment. Oh no. Let's get started. Don't let me down, Usopp. So break through Big Mom's pirate's defenses and target the Animal King pirate's stronghold. Where is he up front?
Sasuga
ni Kenshokin 10億超えは伊達じゃないか。人気では負けていないつもりだったか。Kenshokin の何億だろうが賭けねえ。
敵は麦わら一人。邪魔するな。
He should be further up here, it looks like. No, it's Burly. Go full burst. Where is Katakuri? Oh, did I just turn it off? I did. I'm an idiot. Didn't mean to do that. Nope, get out the way. I think this should take out Burly. Okay, it's further up here. It's where Katakuri should be. There he is. Teach appeared now. Reactivate my full burst. Okay, so the submission to defeat Burly has been taken care of. I'll have to deal with Burgess in a little bit after I deal with Katakuri over here. Alright, cool. Katakuri has been dealt with. Now I need to go and see about Burgess, whatever the way forward is. Here it is. So I need to focus on taking these guys out too on my way over there. Doesn't look like he's moving too quickly, so it won't be the end of the world if I take a little bit of time getting over there. Great! The big one bag is here. Alright. Ignore these dudes for right now. This way. Give Big Mom a beating in a little bit. First, I want to deal with Burgess. Oh, this is Teach. I guess that bottom one was Burgess. There you call, God Usopp scum. Oh! There's more of you! Was not expected, but I will take care of it. At some point. Taking a lot of damage to Usopp. But taking down a good chunk of his support group. And he is almost down and out. Boom. Health? Yes. Alright, get out of here, Blackbeard. Alright, now let me head back and deal with Big Mom. The leader of the prison pit has arrived. I'm not in that big of a hurry to deal with that. There's just so much going on right now, and I just need to focus on getting my objectives knocked out and taking care of whoever is in front of me. Which, thankfully, this is a huge area. Also need to make sure Luffy doesn't end up retreating, so I should go and help him with Big Mom as soon as possible. You guys do not get out of my way. Close enough to see a health bar. Here goes Luffy. Get out of her range of attack. Activate the full burst. Good, this is facing her general direction. Cannot see. Plant this, it's nearby. Homies possesses Big Mom. Well, it's not possesses, it poses. Down to her last bar. Damn, that took a lot out of her. Oh, this should be good.
やったか。いや、確かな手応えはねえな。あの方はまた復活してくるはずです。今のうちに先を急ぎましょう。あ、行こう。
すら許さねえ。どこ行きやがった麦わら。
ジッハッハッハッハ。邪魔ねえな、ビッグマム。
てめえは黒ひげか。
麦わらに手ひどくやられたか。おめえのイカレっぷりもどうやらここまでみてえだな。さすがに耳を疑ったで。あんたとカイドウがぶつかるって知ったときはよ、あんたら麦わらをめぐりお互いの戦力を消耗する。俺にとっちゃあんたらを潰す絶好の機会ってわけだ。麦わらの連中は予想以上にやってくれたぜ。大した苦労もなく四皇の首を取れる。二人もだ。あんたもカイドウもここで消えてもらう。老いたあんたらの時代はもう終わったんだよ。
ふざけるんじゃねえ。俺がてめえみたいな若造に負けると思うのか。
カイドウ、
黒ひげ、くだらねえ手を使いやがって。どいつもこいつも骨がねえ。
ティーチ船長、すまねえ。闇討ちは失敗だ。
そこのババアがどうなろうと知ったこっちゃ。だがこれ以上俺の島で暴れようってんなら生かしちゃおけねえな。
二人揃っちまうとはさすがに分が悪い。
裏かるぞ野郎ども。
死に損なったな、リンリン。まあいい。これで邪魔者は残らず消えた。おろろろろ。待っていろ、麦わらの小僧。この俺を怒らせたことを後悔させてやる。
Oh boy, that was a long-ass cutscene. My attack was still going off, too. Alright, so the Big Mom Pirate's now out of here. So, let's make our way towards that red X up there. Oh, never mind. Got the rest of the Animal Kingdom Pirates starting to make their move now.Jack is advanced to Sunny. We need to go cut him off. Ugh, can't go this way. Means I gotta take the long way around.I'm on my way. Watch out for the wharf falling. Where's there?
Sanigo, I'm
Momonosuke, just stay there. Looks like I'm not the only straw hat heading over there. Alright. Take care of Jack as soon as possible so we can make our way back over there and get back into this. Okay, he's kind of throwing me around right now. But we're doing our fair bit of damage to him too. At the beat of full burst. Kuzan and Smoker appeared on the battlefield after overseeing the retreat of Teach and Company. Okay, that took care of Jack. Alright, so now that he's done for, I'm gonna head up to where Hop. Never mind. I'm going to head over to where X-Drake is and deal with him. Let me turn off my full burst. Just conserve it a little bit. There's a lot of dudes here. Now I can activate my full burst since I'm so close. Oh, I didn't realize he was a rear admiral. By the time you get here, Drake will be taken care of. Who's struggling? Is it Cavendish? Where was Hughes? He should have been dealing with Hawkins, I believe. Where is the leader of this area so I can take him out? They can deal with the rest of this. Nope, I have to go this way. That'll be the fastest way for me to actually reach him. Capture Land of Disaster together. Oh, I'm in the Land of Disaster. Okay. Guess this means I should start, like, fighting these guys over here then. Over there. Oh. We defeated your other odds so far. Who else is over here?